Hello folks and welcome to my channel. I have here inside a Subaru Forester. The color code is M4Y. I wanted to paint it in glazure with 100 line, but the result after scanning was very bad, 82%. So this is not the case what I'm gonna use. I will spray this 1-inch spieshecker Hi-Tec waterborne. I have there both doors for replace. And there is a blending part, and there was some small, super small dent. So this is a repair spray, could be. And don't pay attention to this one, because I'm gonna make some TikTok video about the side parts. So, anyway. What else? The doors are already sealed. Spieshecker is not my favorite base coat what to work with. But the result was much better than the glazurite. The numbers was much better than the glazurite. Nobody is saying that the finish result will be better than glazurite, because spieshecker numbers doesn't mean, the good numbers doesn't mean that it will be very good. But no, I will paint it anyway, so the result will be how it is, because I have there all the part is a blending part, so should be fine. I'm gonna clear it with spieshecker clear coat 8034, and I'm gonna use Iwata VS402 series clear coat gun for this job. And of course for this spieshecker Hi-Tec I will use my SATA 1.2 hawe PE spray gun, 1.2 nozzle. What else? Nothing. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel, put some likes, and I'm gonna move on to the work. So, let's go.
Thank you.
And after a few hours the sealer is dry, I can easily sand off some dust what got in the sealer on the parts, and I'm gonna use my P500 grit Mirka gold flex sandpaper.
Thank you.
And now the long waiting for this spieshecker to dry up, because it dries very slow, so it will take some time. Mm-hmm.